Hello, and welcome to the second video development blog for Blackwake. In this video series, I'm going to be showing you all the new features that we're adding to the game, so everything you see in this video may not be final. We added a new shading system, called physically based shading. It makes the game look much more realistic. Here is a before and after comparison. In our previous videos, you might have seen this ship, which was a work in progress. Now, we have finally finished it. This ship was based off a generic naval cutter. It was created from a variety of references. If you wanted to create something historically accurate, but not exactly a replica, you can have up to 10 players at once. We added a new close-range cannon, known as a carronade. It is extremely effective for close-range combat. Alongside this, we also added some cannonballs the player can pick up and use. We also added a bilge pump on this ship, which allows players to get rid of water if they've taken hull damage. This can help players to stop the ship from sinking. The rigging for the ship uses normal maps, which reacts very well to light. Here, we have a rack where players can grab ramrods from. We also added a few subtle features, such as footprints and water puddles appearing on deck over time. That's all for this video. If you'd like to know more, you can follow us at blackwake.com or on our Twitter at blackwakedm.